should the Cavaliers at this point be number one in the country?
They certainly have a case. I mean, that win is one of the best wins anyone's picked up this season, winning at Duke. But, you know, being number one is a tough thing. There's kind of a chronological bias there. Once a team gets to number one, it's hard to replace them until they lose. And so debating them and Villanova, they're two different teams. Villanova right now is the most efficient offense in the country. Virginia has the most efficient defense. You know, in terms of whether one is definitively better than the other, it's tough to say. As I said, the Duke win is the best win either of them has. But this Virginia team, you know, we're used to seeing Virginia teams that are very good on defense and they're, you know, good on offense, pretty good, and that's kind of the way their balance shifts. This defense that Virginia has this year could be the best one that they've had under Tony Bennett, which is really saying something if you look at the quality of defenses they've had over the last 5-6 years. So this could be the best version of kind of the typical Virginia team we've seen. And with a defense this good, that it could be the one that really pushes them, you know, finally deeper into March.